Well, hello and welcome to another episode of Snake River Junction. I am Gary, and in this episode, I am continuing with the Bachmann HO 1990 Consolidation Train 280, getting it up and running. I have been showing you how I combined parts from the 260 with the 280. So here's episode 4. Okay, now the point I made a circuit board, a piece of polystyrene and two sheets strips of copper. I put tinned in three locations. Then I soldered the two chassis wires, yellow and blue, and the motor wires, red and black, to the strips of copper. There it goes. First test. Second test, little adjustment on the underframe connectors. Running much better. Only at 50%. Next step is I put an LED, I glued it in place, put a resistor on the copper wire to protect the LED. Now I'm working on the boiler support. Gonna cut these little pieces off that I don't need. I covered the section with blue tape that I needed to save and then traced the straight line. I then cut on the opposite side up to a line to remove the section I didn't need. I added an extra piece to the undercarriage to give the support for the shell. Soldering the LED from the shell to the circuit board. Once the LED was soldered on, it's just a matter of screwing the shell on. And there it goes. Thanks for watching my video. And that is how I got a 1990 HO Bachmann 280 Consolidation Steam Locomotive running again.